Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Blue Cams coming at you with a brand new video. Looking at my screen right now, I think it's freezing. Is it doing that thing? I have no idea. It looked like it was doing it when I did my intro, but aside from that, obviously, guys, playing some free-for-all here on Satellite, and I've played this map a couple times in free-for-all, did pretty well, mainly because it's just so long, it's easy to snipe, but I will say this is my first game of the day, so I might not hit every shot, and by that, I mean I definitely won't hit every shot. I've already missed two. Okay, well, this is just awesome. Somebody already has four kills, and I can't even find anybody. So this isn't going to be good, because everybody's just chilling over here. Nobody looks to be wanting to go into the sand dunes, which sucks for me since I'm sniping. There we go, finally dropped somebody. Now I just need 28 more. Okay, thank you for that. So I know I said in my last video, or maybe it was the video before it, I really don't even remember now. I know I said in one of my last videos that I was going to try to get a Fortnite gameplay using the gauntlet. It's doing that freeze thing again, bro. I wish it would stop. I changed my graphic settings, lowered them a lot, so it should be perfect quality, but I don't know. By the time I make the next video, hopefully I'll have it fixed. I'm really just not even sure what to do about it, but either way, I know I said I was going to get a Fortnite win with the gauntlet, the Predator gauntlet, and the invisibility. And I've played with it a few games, and I just don't even care to use it at all. I don't even care to have it on me. It's pretty useful, I suppose, but I'm just not a fan, I'm gonna be honest. I'm just not a huge fan of it. Okay, that was a terrible shot. Now I'm being... Whoever just saved me, thank you. Don't even know who saved me, or where he is, though. Whatever. Thank you, whoever that was. And another hit mark on the same person. But yeah, I really don't care to use that gauntlet at all. It's very awful, in my opinion. I don't think it's very useful. Just the fact that you have to activate it just to deactivate it, like you have to press the button just to take it off. Like, I can't just go up right behind somebody and then just immediately pull out my shotgun and kill them. Like, it takes a second and they can hear me, if not even see me. So yeah, it's just not worth it. Oh, look at that. My gun's just chilling over there. I think that's my gun. Should be. Don't know anybody else in here as Dark Matter, and I'm down by 10 kills, so that's awesome. I don't think I'm gonna win this game. This video is literally just to talk about some stuff, I guess, some Fortnite stuff. I'll try to put a clip at the beginning of the video. I really just don't know what clips I have. Obviously, if you're watching this, you'll know whether I did or not. And actually, now that I mention it, I probably won't. So yeah, you will not be seeing a clip for this video. Just a little chill talking video. Me hitting a couple snipes in free-for-all. Literally just a couple. Yeah, that was awful. That guy crapped on me. I should really stop trying to make these videos for my first game of the day, but yeah, it's whatever, you know. I don't really like to play that many games anyways. Ever since I got Dark Matter, I've been a little burnt out just from playing so much. The sniping's pretty fun, but I get into a game where the skill-based matchmaking just isn't even fair. Kind of like this game. And yeah, it's just ridiculous. So I don't know. Maybe I should start reverse boosting. This guy's already at 26. That's insane. And I'm just getting shat on. Guys, I have 9 kills. This is terrible. If I was literally playing any other map or doing anything else, I would not be happy about this. But honestly, I'm just vibing. I don't even care. I'm just trying to make this video. How does that miss, dude? I thought you had to lead your shot on these new CODs. Thank you for that. If I can just get like 1 or 2 kills before the game ends, I'll be happy, honestly. Well, there's one, and this guy's already at 29. Dude, that was insane. If you guys think that would have hit, I think that shot would have hit right there. But yeah, I need to, dude, look at this. I'm looking at my screen right now, like my, you know, my monitor I'm recording on. Why is it freezing? I have all my graphics settings like as low as they'll go. I'm even playing on 140 hertz instead of 240 like I should be. Like, what the heck? I don't know what else I could change. I might just look up a graphics video and just see if there's anything else I'm missing. But yeah, guys, like I said, this is gonna be a short video, probably not gonna be a clip at the beginning, so sorry about that. But yeah, I'm gonna try to make more Fortnite videos. I just got to get more gameplays recorded, because the last few times I've been on there, I haven't played enough to actually get warmed up, so I just get destroyed every time I play. But yeah, guys, that's all I had to say. It's been your boy Blue Cams. I shall see you bros later. Peace the frick out.